out, guys. Hope I just didn't end the video. But hey, guys, we're gonna be vlogging. This is actually gonna be called Minecraft with Minecraft Boy 667 Alone Part 1. But let's get talking. My friend, she just got Minecraft, yesterday, 2 days ago, okay? And you know what sucks about it is that she doesn't know anything about it because she just got it 2 days ago. She plays it with me a lot, but she still doesn't know it. And her thing, you know how we had a really old, you know, a really old Minecraft thing? Yeah, so we had really old Minecraft stuff back then. And she doesn't have witches, she doesn't have horse, she doesn't even know how to ride a horse when I'm teaching her the buttons to ride a horse. I'm like, are you kidding me? Because she barely even got the game yesterday, and if you remember that long, long, boring time ago where we only had these little stairs and a chest at the top and we had a little village place. If you remember that, yeah, okay, so and then we just kind of chilled around, you know, we were in our little, place, and we were just hanging out, and then they came up with updates, so we got those updates, and then it just keeps on growing and growing. So we got horses, we got new updates, we got new things, we got guardians, we got a lot of stuff that we're getting some stuff that the PC stuff has. But yeah, we don't really have mods on Xbox 360. Yeah, but they're this, that, a long time ago. And she barely even knows, her world is that old, it had the little steps. So let me show you how it was. Ours is a new town now, if you have it. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. I don't have Xbox Gold, but if maybe we'll fix that problem in the future or later. Well, we're probably gonna fix it today. But remember how we spawned no horses, nothing. I'm just gonna keep my horse there. And we had this little place to build and we had to get down there. And there was a little stairway, kinda like this. But the stairway led really up, really high. The fireworks aren't doing it, but how there was little fireworks? No, there wasn't fireworks, and there was just a little thing. There wasn't any pond, there wasn't anything over here. It was just a little outside area. But now we have this pond, we have the farm, we get some animals. We actually did have a farm, but it was actually different. And but they didn't keep wolves in the farm, actually. They didn't keep rabbits in the farm, because they didn't have rabbits. Oh, my arm was in the way. It's okay. You guys can see. But yeah, I was there we go. Honestly, perfect. But yeah, you know how it was all like that? It all like that. And then they came up with all these ideas, so I just gave them, every Xbox probably has them. I don't think Xbox One actually does. Because, Xbox One is really new, really new. I'm pretty sure, everyone has that. Enough power. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you. If you're planning on buying GTA 5, first, if you have a USB plug, great. If you don't, you actually might want to get that. You need a USB plug. Literally, you have to get one. I had all my space free except for my profile, because you need your profile. Oh crap, teenager profile to do all that stuff. So I was like, yay, okay. And loaded it on. So we got like a 32 MB USB plug right after we did that, like yesterday. So yeah, so we did that and I played GTA 5 a lot. Ow, that just hurt my foot. But we played GTA 5 a lot. But yeah, like my friend never has the right, you know, like skills. He doesn't have the right stuff. And there wasn't beacons back there. Yeah, there wasn't beacons. I thought there was. No, I was thinking about too early. I was thinking about too late. Like, you know, I remember I was like, wasn't there beacons back there? And I was like, no, like beacons are kind of new, you know. And then we got red three with them repeaters. Then we got slime blocks after that. Then we started getting like different kinds of wood, like a lot of different kinds. Then we started getting like different city towns. I remember the last time I played on the city town, there was like this big place where like we had a little castle and all that. Yeah, but I remember like a long time ago, it was all just awesome. It was really awesome and it was really cool. But now they came up with this new place called City, and it's not really as interesting. Well, it kind of is. It kind of is more interesting, but you know, like, I don't really like it because there's not like castles, like, and all that. So, yeah. But we're gonna end the video here! Ow! But ow! It like it hurt my foot. But if you remember that old time where we had like that little, you know, place with the stair things, please comment down below if you remember that place. So yeah, bye, bye guys. So really dark, can't even see. Hope the camera gets us better. But yeah, bye guys.